Hello dear friends, this video is about this set of four beautiful, elegant, graceful brushes. You can see these brushes, they are made of the same set. It's actually not in a set, it's sold individually, I bought it individually, but from the same manufacturer and use the same kind of animal. And actually I have seen the skin of this animal. It's north part of China, a kind of weasel or skunk or a small weasel size animal, and have this yellowish earthy color of hair, and a little bit golden hair, very beautiful. So we can see the size of the brush. Here is one extra slender, elegant, very elite brush. Very beautiful, and the hair is really silky and smooth and just beautiful. And the other three is more or less like similar structure shape of our orchid bamboo brush, but this one is pure wolf hair. And different from the other orchid bamboo that I am carrying, this one is using a different kind of animal. The hair is lighter and more silky and have more strength, and this hair has more strength and more bouncing ability. So if you press it, it really bounce back the strength. So they are beautiful brushes, but in case of using it, this one, the most beautiful, most elegant and graceful brush, is not very easy to use. You can imagine the hair is so long. If you put your ankle here, it is give this part a lot of hurting, right? It's not easy to use. Only because the hair is so long and so slender, not easy to control. Relatively, these three brushes are easier to control. It has more body of it. So if you decide to buy this brush, I would suggest that you think twice and make sure that you have the hand feel, and you have the hand feel, you have the hand control to deal with this brush. This, I love it. Only by holding it, it is a treasure. But these are more user friendly. So you decide yourself whether you use it for whether your ability or your control and your strength, the level of your strength, and spend money wisely. Do not buy a brush that do not satisfy you. Thank you very much. Bye bye.